Hey everybody, Savage Aid here. We are still in Reaver's Reach. This time we're doing Monastery the Scorpion. I haven't redone Saba's anything yet. I decided to just come out here and do Monastery. I'm gonna leave YO and Cat here while I go do the traps at the beginning.
This old manufactory seems to be in various states of repair. A low hum reverberates through the walls. The faint hum emanating from the sealed barriers becomes deafening.
Getting a little worried that I didn't see any traps. And I might not see any traps because I have four negative levels. I might as well bring Wyo up here so she can heal me. I thought that healed negative levels. I guess not. All right, Wyo, just hang out here. Cat up too. I know as long as the shrine back here is not trapped, I can shrine up and get rid of my negative levels. I see scorpions. They see me. All right, that side looks good. And we have a trap shrine, which we'll get into later. Guess you jumped. Cool. Alright, guys. Let's go wander around and see what's happening in this place. Really? I just got rid of a negative level and he just neg-leveled me again. I guess the trap box is on the other side for that one. Come on, Wyatt, let's go this way. Now I'm 8 negative levels. Okay, I think I need to wear something. Because 9 negative levels. Help me out here, Wyo. So I have this thing that absorbs beholder stuff. That's not going to help. And I have this thing. Negative energy absorption. I guess I better wear it. But how could she not be able to do anything for me? I don't see a trap, guys. Come on. We are looking for rooms with levers or dots. Jeez. I'm trying to neg level me some more. 2. Somebody did 2. Because I'm down to 3. Alright, there's nothing. Okay, we went that way already, I think. Alright, I'm down to 7. Not him. I meant me. Thank you. Oh. All right, so there's a dot.
Step on the pressure plate, indicating the opening of a door down the hall.
They call them pressure plates. I call them dots. let's see what door opened up. Watch out, guys. I do not see whatever it is. Because I have so many negative levels. Oh, and this thing is not worth anything anymore. Alright, you guys stay here while I jump across. Not that door. So the guy said a door opened, so we're looking for the door that opened. Down the hall. This one. And that just opened another door. Come on, keep him on the ground before he neg levels me. Yay! Alright. Oh, this guy too. Nice. Oh, and legendary victory. Awesome. Alright, so another door just opened. So what we're really looking for is a room that has a switch in it to open the barrier. And that is not the barrier we went opened. 5 negative levels, awesome. That's the barrier we went open to get us to go down the floor below us. This door opened. So now another door just opened, and we can find that one. It was this one. And this is the switch.
The deafening hum subsides as the hermetically sealed barriers are lowered.
So now if we wanted to, we could go to the shrine, which we do, because there's a chest in there. Oops, we missed a turn. Sorry, Wyo. I can get rid of my neg levels. And then we'll go down to the floor below. Oh, collectible.
A strong gust of air streams up through the shaft before you.
All right, so there are two switches. There's one down there, and the other one is further down. If I can get them, it'll unlock a chest. I'm usually not lucky enough to get them. Danger, danger. What? Stop it. Save device, stay. What do you mean, I am facing it. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. Oh, I did it. Did I go too far? I did. I don't think I can get that switch. I don't know how you get that switch. One up there, yeah, and I missed it already. So we're just gonna go down and get out the door. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Oh, I was hoping it was a puff of air. Sorry, Wayo, where's your stone? Oh, I already picked it up, right? Let me check. Yeah, there it is. Alright, so, down here we're doing the same thing. We're trying to get into rooms to get a switch to lower a barrier to get to a puzzle. We're also looking for a shrine, so we can raise Wyo. We're looking out for traps, which could be in any of the archways. This one, obviously, because cat already went through. But I don't see anything in here. see, I'm too short. I don't see anything in there. They saw me, obviously. Oh, that's a slew of people. Oh, I forgot to put my necklace back on for neg levels. Come back here, monk. So this is the puzzle we have to do eventually when we get the barrier down.
A magical barrier obstructs an ancient device. The Sybaris Dragon Shard essence is well guarded.
Yikes. I think it's on this side. Sorry, cat. Get over here. Oh, man. My fault, cat. You know, cat's going. Yeah, it is your fault. I see it right here. All right, so it's gotta be over here.
Turning the valve triggers the faint sound of water in the distance.
Hmm. Wonder what that does. Alright, so we just ran around, went around in a circle. Didn't see a shrine. So this time we won't go that way, we'll go this way. A puzzle. Wonder what this does. Why is there a puzzle here? I'm not gonna do it. It's a trap, I'm sure. Oh, good. Two negative levels now. I don't see anything in there. There's a switch. Here we are at. All right, so what I have to do is take the barrier right here down first. So, what do I want to do? Want cat to get out of my face. Really, Cat, I don't want you to follow me. Either one of you. Hello. Can I move that one? Yeah. No, it's blocked by the door. Oh, that'll work if that goes. This one has to get lit. Okay. Oh, geez, you scared me. I'm concentrating here. Oh, now it's on the puzzle. Let's go that way. It goes that way. No. Because that one can't do that. I see him, little monk. Although he's taller than me. That's going to open this way. This has to go this way. All right. I am kind of at a loss here. Ouch. And I really have to go. Wish my screen would stop doing that. Here, somebody comes again. Hang on. Oh, I better heal myself. Yeah, I'm totally confused here.
With the barrier dropped, the airflow violently floods into the room.
Oh, hey, hey, I didn't mean to do that. Somebody tried to kill me. Alright, I know I want to light some runes. So, I want to light the red one and the yellow one. Oh, turn it back around. No, where am I going? That was not my intent whatsoever. I did not mean to move at all. Now I'm screwed. Can I get back up? I think so.
A swirl of air high above you draws your attention to a passage leading out of the hallway.
I don't know if I can get back up. Oh, for heaven's sake. Hang on. It's just really annoying. I have done this where I got stuck at that stupid puzzle where I couldn't finish the puzzle and I went in a circle. Where I couldn't get the last switch, and so let me get to the puzzle again. So I never was able to get to the scorpion. And it's really frustrating when you're just going around in a circle because you can't get the last switch. And this, I never got to any switches. Oops, not there. I just fell through something that I thought was. All right, puzzle, where are you? Okay, so I'm trying to get the red tile lit and the yellow tile lit. Oh, that was right. So that should do it if. That should work, I think. If not, I'll just detour back again. Oh, I'm just falling. Falling, falling, falling. That didn't work. Did not work at all. There's no air flow whatsoever. Okay, here's some airflow. Give me more airflow. Come on. How about a little more? Not enough. There we go. All right, so what did I do wrong? There's just no airflow. I should take their. I got that one. I need one more. I just need to figure out where it is. Is not here. It's right there. I think that's it. Okay, this one's done. Where's the last one? That one's done. Here we go.
Upon lighting the rooms,
yay, finally! You all are going, holy cacholi. It took her long enough. So now we gotta raise these two. Can I raise these two, please? Here's the shrine. What do you mean it's blocked? It's right here. So how many hours does it take you to do Monastery of the Scorpion? this one. Why do I keep going up in the air? Alright. We just got here and we have dungeon alert. Alright, so this will be the most exciting part. Trap. Can I even do the puzzle? Get off the puzzle, you bloody things! Do you not notice I'm trying to do the puzzle? I don't know. Oh, this is not gonna work. Oh, another one came in. I thought I had it made when those guys were taking care of the guy. Oh, why? Oh, no. Let me go get her. Oh, I can't raise her. We're just gonna have to kill this guy, I guess. Oh, for heaven's sake. Can I kill him? I'm not prepared to kill him. Yikes. No! What? Did he just bounce? Okay, in that case, we're gonna do this. He did bounce, and we're just gonna kill him. It's gonna take a little while to kill him. He's only down a half. Wow's got less spell points. Fewer spell points. Come on, cat, we can do this.
Sanyasi has been defeated. Now you can collect the Cyberus Dragon Shard essence.
We don't get the extra chest for doing the puzzle, though.
Now
the
Cyberus Dragon Shard essence is in your possession. Return it to Reva's Refuge.
Alright, so that is Monastery of the Scorpion. Thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time. Stumbling.